Alright, it's 7:40 in the morning and I'm gonna start to do my check on my truck. The first thing I'm gonna check are my tires and the brake lines. Yeah, it's everything connected. Then I will go under the truck and I will check the fifth wheel. If it's connected, if it's closed, it's everything connected. Then I will search for some garbage, because people sometimes put some garbage on the top. There's nothing there. All right. It's everything closed. And to check my load, check if someone is inside. No one's inside. It's all right. Nothing there. I need to check my oil, because last week I didn't have enough oil. But I went to Volvo and they just top up just a little bit. I should be all right. I think I have enough. Let's put it inside. Just wiggle it and take it off. And yeah, it's all right. Yesterday I needed to pay for a park. I pay like 10 euros, and I have 5 euros to eat something, so I'm gonna go inside and grab something to eat. Morgen.
Ist die Kasse wieder richtig? Funktioniert wieder alles?
Ich hätte gerne ein Belegbrötchen mit Käse. Ja. Also ein Belegbrötchen mit Käse. Da hinten, also die erste auf die mittlere Reihe. Genau, richtig.
Ja.
Und die ein Franzbrötchen, bitte.
Ein Franz.
Genau. So, I'm done shopping. It's time to start my journey. All right, guys. 8:02. And I need to do my first delivery for today. Start the camera on. All right. And let's go. right? Coming. I might have a lot of snow in my roof. That's all right. Should be all right. So I think, yeah, it is. This one on the left side. I need to turn left. Yeah, great. Actually, they need to wait, but I need a little more space, and the guy was, I couldn't get it with the guy just right there, and now it's all right. Thank you, sir. And here on the left side should be the place I'm searching for, because I had the name of the street. Because I had the name of the street, but I didn't have a number. All right. So I need to do the check-in. I'll be right back, guys. So the guy told me I could park wherever I want. 9, 10, 11. Let's do the 11 one just right here. Doors. And I don't know if I need to wait in the truck or someone waiting for me. Just pull back and that should be all right. So let's close the doors. I and drive to the next client. Yeah, it's empty now. Oops. And let's drive, guys. I really need to watch my truck. It's really, really dirty, but with the snow and salt and everything else, yeah, it's not worth it. Oh, let's go. Do you have 1 hour and 5 minutes until the next one? Oh, shouldn't go so fast here. So fast here. I'm driving fast. I think it's 5 or 10 kilometers an hour allowed, and I was doing 20. Oh yeah, let me just stop here. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot it. I'm done, and I'm gonna activate the next one. Sorry. See for the park. You know, she wanted to park, and I thought she wanna go left. But right, but no. All right. All right. He's telling me to go right. Yeah, to go right. No way. I always do left, and I'm gonna do left because I don't know the roads on the right side. Actually, yeah, just drive with the red sign. Yeah, that's it. With the red light. Now it's green. It's supposed to drive. It was supposed to drive when it's green and not red. It's all right. It's not my driving license anyways. Supposed to go left here. As you guys know, I might go to Canada and last week I got an email on Monday, I think, and I've passed another step, you know, I'm a step further now because I was hoping to get this email saying, okay, you were selected, you have everything, you have done everything well, and in the next days you'll get another email and we'll tell you when the interview takes place and the dates, and yeah, that's it guys. Yeah, great. To pick up this phone call. Because that's my colleague, he's in trouble. He got stuck in the snow and he doesn't know what to do, so I need to help him out to figure out what's the plan and to tell him what he should do, what I would do if it was me. But it's not, I'm not stuck, I'm driving now. Anyways, I don't know. Be right back guys.
Mobiler Blitzer in 500 Metern.
So I need the number 3. And there it is. Really crappy because yeah. Alright. The blind side, which isn't easy at all to park. Right. Okay, now I can go straight, just pull to the left, then right, and then just straight the trailer, yeah, perfect. Alright, just work with this mirror here now, just like this. Should be all right, a little bit more. Okay, straight, yeah, it looks good, it does looks good. All right, okay, let's open the doors now. I can see the marks on here, and means I need to pump the trailer up just like this. Yeah, perfect. So it's not gonna happen anything now, although I need to go a little bit to the right. Just pull to the left, straight, and now it's all right. It's all right. Does look good. Slowly, yeah. Bang! Bang! Alright. This looks okay. Looks pretty fine. What about the height? Yeah, perfect. Perfect.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.